Good morning. Welcome to Pop Warner Reading D Team as they face off against Westford today. Reading comes into this game with a 3-1 record, and Westford is undefeated at 4-0. Nice drizzle morning this morning. Westford gets the ball first here at their own 35. It's a run to the right side. Quick tackle. Pick up of a couple of yards. Brendan Lindmark there first in the tackle. Looks like about second and eight here now after that short run on first down by Westford. Here's another handoff to the right side. He's through the middle. Keep running, keep going, keep going. He's finally dragged down. Looks like number six, Sean Tesarwin, on the tackle. Looks like they pick up a first down on that play. Westford comes to the line after that first down run at the 45-yard line. Oh, the quarterback keep to the left side. He's out to the outside. He's up over the 50 at 45, 40, 35. Tripped up at the 25-yard line by Sean Tesoro. Big run by Westford off the left side. Okay, Westford back up to the line. First down from the Reading 30 after that big run. Westford's run the ball three straight times. Here's another handoff to the right side. Out the right, Reading looks like a pickup of 4 or 5 to the 25-yard line. A group of Reading tacklers. Westford comes to the line, second down, about second and five at the Reading 25-yard line. There's a handoff to the left side. He's strung out. Reading right in, nice tackle. Looks like they lost a couple yards on that.
Good pursuit.
Number 11 by Zachary Labriola made the tackle. So Westford faces a third and about seven here from the Reading 28 after that 2-yard loss in the last run play. The quarterback keeps it to the right side. The 25 heading to the corner. He's 20, 15, 10, pushed out of bounds at the 10-yard line. Big pickup there for a first down. So Westford comes up to the line, first and 10 at the about the Reading 11. They can get a first down without a touchdown still. Oh, fumble. Westford recovers. Number 22, Brandon Lindmark right there. Second down. So Westford back up to the line. Second and about 13 here after that fumble 3-yard loss. Here's a run to the left side. Got room. He's heading in toward the corner. 5-yard line. He's in. Touchdown, Westford. Had an opening on the left side, and nobody even touched him as he ran it in.
Yeah, some good blocking downfield.
So Westford comes up to the line here, going for the extra point. Right, looks like he's going to pass the ball. Quarterback's rolling right. No, he's going to keep it. Heading to the corner. He is stopped. No, he's in. He just snuck in at the very goalpost there. So Westford goes up 7-0. So Reading comes on the field now for the first offensive possession at the 35. Westford just took their first possession right down the field for a touchdown. Here's a hand, the keeper right at the middle. Dougherty, he stopped pretty quickly. Looks like a gain of maybe half a yard. Reading coming up to the line, second down and 10. And right up the middle. Stop for short gain. Third down here now. Okay, Reading face with a third down and about five. Number 22 right up the middle. Good gain. Nope. Stop. Brendan Lindmark. Pick up about five on that play. So fourth and about four now. Reading at their own 41. Okay, big play for Reading here, fourth down. Need about 4 yards for the first down. like Redding trying to draw him off on the snap count. Keeps it right up the middle. Looks like it's going to be short on that one. Westford makes a stop. Short stops Redding a couple yards short of the first down, and Westford gets the ball. Okay, Westford has the ball again now. Already in Redding territory at the 44 Redding. Well, it's a little bit of a bobble, but still makes a play out of it. Still running up over the 40-yard line. 40, 35 of Redding. A group of Redding tacklers there.
He's almost had him in the backfield.
It's like Riley Lent. Westford comes to the line at the Redding 28-yard line, first and 10. Another handoff right up the middle. Still going. Looks like Redding stops for a couple yards. Okay, Westford back up to the line. Second down and here. Handoff up the middle. Redding D line right there to meet him. Still going. Redding holding him up. Looks like the refs will blow a whistle here. No, there it is. Pretty decent run pushing the pile by Westford on that one.
All 22 guys in on that play.
Okay, Westford faced with a third and about three here at the Redding 26-yard line. Oh, fumble in the backfield. Quarterback picks it up and runs it to the right side. Now he's got room on the right side. He's headed toward the corner, 20-yard line, 15, 10. Redding tacklers there at the 10-yard line. Big pickup after a bobbled snap. And here's Dave with our player profiles for this week.
All right, thanks, Mike. First player of the game is Ryan Bonacci. Typically just goes by Bonacci. Ryan's a fifth grader at Birch Meadow. His favorite New England Patriots player is Rob Gronkowski. And his favorite non-football athlete is Big Poppy David Ortiz. I get a little bit of a theme going for those players today. Second player of the game is Vedant Narayan, number 42, also a fifth grader at Birch Meadow. And like Ryan, his favorite New England Patriot player is Rob Gronkowski. And his favorite non-football athlete is David Ortiz.
So here we are starting the second quarter. Westford up 7-0. First down at the Redding 8-yard line. Hand off to the left side. Flag on the play. He's tackled at about the 5.
Like Westford.
Okay, Westford got called for holding on that last play, so they march it back 10 yards. So it's first down at the Redding 19. Quarterback keeper to the left side. He's heading to the corner again. 5, 10, 5. He's in. Touchdown, Westford. It's very similar to the play that they ran at the earlier for the first touchdown. So Westford's up 13-0 now. Going to go for the extra point here. See if Redding can make a stop. Quarterback up. Bobbles it. Falls down. Redding makes the stop. So 13-0. Redding gets the ball back. Here comes Redding for their second series on offense at the 35, trailing 13-0. Nathan Berry hands off to Jack Dougherty on the outside. Looks like a pickup of about 4 yards. Here's Redding about second and 5 here from the their own 40 after that 5-yard pickup. Barry hands off right up the middle. Big run right up the middle by Redding. First down. First down of the game for Redding. That was Jack Dougherty. Okay, Redding lines up here. First and 10 from their 46-yard line. Barry hand off. Nope. Barry hand up to Dougherty. Another good pickup. About 7 yards. Second and about 3 here for Redding after that good first down run. Got four wide receivers split out. Dougherty keeps it, though, right up the middle again. First down, Redding. The offensive line is really making a push here. Redding here, first and 10 now on the Westford side of the field. The Westford 42.
Got them spread out again.
Dougherty keeps it. to the right side. Nope. Looks like he had some room, but Westford swarmed pretty quickly for about a 2-yard pickup. Second down and about 8 here. 4 wideout split again. Number 32 keeps it. That's Jackson Tucker on that play. Pickup of about 1 yard. Reading faced with third down here. So penalty on that play on Reading, 5-yard false start. So back up 5 yards and second down here in about 13. Straight run up the middle, really nothing there. Hit immediately with maybe no gain. Okay, Reading faced with third down here at the Westford 44-yard line. And DeBerry hands it off to the left side. Again, stop for little or no gain, fourth down here. Okay, Reading with a fourth down here with about 2 minutes to go in the first half.
Taking their time.
Berry pitched to Dougherty. He was going to throw it. He's got somebody wide open. Incomplete for number 12, Andrew Jackvany. So Westford takes over here on downs with 1 minute 46 to go.
Defended well there.
So Westford with the ball back now with just a little over a minute and a half before the half at their own 43. Quarterback keeps it to the right side, running toward the sideline again, to the 50, to the 45, to the 40, where he's tackled. Big pickup here for Westford. Okay, Westford first down here in Reading, 40-yard line after that big run. Westford seems to have good success running to the outside, drops back to pass, up to number 21. Still going. Pushed out of bounds at the 34 of Reading, about a 5-yard pickup. Westford's second down here. Clock winding down, 1 minute and 20 to go here in the first half. Reverse to the left side. Number 7 to the 25 to the 20. Cuts back into the 15 to the 10. Cuts all the way back to the middle to the 5. Looks like he's going to make it in here. Touchdown, Westford. Westford comes on here for the extra point, leading 19-0. Quarterback keeps it to the right side. He's angling to the sideline. He is stopped by Reading. Good defensive stop there to stop the extra point, and Reading gets the ball back. Reading with the ball here with 1 minute to go in the first half at their 35, trailing 19-0. See if we can get something going here before halftime. Dougherty keeps it. Off to the right side. A couple of yards. Reading right back up to the line. Trying to get something done here in this last minute. And Dougherty keeps to the right side. Up to about the 44-yard line. Okay, Reading after the injury timeout back in the field. Third down, 23 seconds to go. Run up the middle. Looks like they pick up a first down here. Reading stays at the line. Clock's ticking. 13, 12, 11, 10. Keep to the left side. Number 22. Still running. 40, 35. Big pickup there by Brendan Lindmark. The time expires in the first half. So after two quarters, Westford leads 19-0. Now I'm going to turn it back over for some more player profiles.
Thanks, Mike. Great run to finish the first half there. Hopefully Reading can build on some of that momentum. The third player of the game today for Reading is Sean Crowley, number 82. Sean's a fifth grader at Joshua Eaton. And Sean's favorite New England Patriot is Rob Gronkowski. Again, we're seeing quite a theme there. His favorite non-football athlete is Bobby Orr, which I think he might have just said for his dad's sake. Next is Ryan O'Malley. Ryan Where is Ryan's number here? I'll get back to you with Ryan's number. A fifth grader at Birch Meadow. Again, Rob Gronkowski is his favorite New England Patriot. And his favorite non-football athlete is David Ortiz. Ryan O'Malley is number 50 for the Reading Rockets. Next is Jack Daugherty, number 5. Jack's a sixth grader at Coolidge. Again, Rob Gronkowski is his favorite New England Patriot, and his favorite non-football athlete is Kevin Durant. And our coach of the game is Coach O'Malley. Kevin O'Malley's favorite New England Patriot, kind of going old school with Andre Tippett, who I think is still the all-time sack leader for the New England Patriots. And his favorite non-football athlete is Paul Pierce, Celtics legend. We'll be back in just a few minutes with the second half of play.
Okay, here we go to start the second half. Reading gets the ball first at their own 35. Run right up the middle. Good run room. Still churning. Looks like that was Jack Daugherty, I believe. Good opening play by Reading. About an 8-yard pickup now at their 44-yard line. Just started the third quarter. Barry hands off to the left side. Again, Daugherty. Ooh, good tackle. Oh, fumble.
That's a great tackle.
Right here at the 46. It looks like Westford recovers it. Westford gets the ball back. Okay, Westford up to the line after the key turnover they forced in the fumble. The Reading 46. Westford up 19-0. And off to the right side. Good defense pursuit by Reading here for about a 1-yard gain.
Yeah, Riley Lerner in the back.
Okay, second down here for Westford. Good stop by Reading on the last play. Receiver in motion, hand off up the middle. Good pursuit by Reading, number 82. Sean Crowley on the tackle. Third down here for Westford. Reading looking for a stop here. Get the ball back, try to climb the way back into this one. It's a handoff to the right side, almost in the backfield. Turns the corner. Stop, looks like stop short of the first down. About the 43-yard line. Okay, Westford here with a fourth and about 2. Reading can stop them here. They get the ball back. Quarterback keeps it to the left side. He's cuts back in. Still going. To the 30. To the outside. To the 25. Cuts back. Pushed out of bounds at the 24. Looks like by Brendan Lindmark. Big first down play. Westford first down here after the big run. Down to the Reading 21-yard line. Head off to the right side. Found room. Cuts to the outside. 20. Down to the 15. Tackle right at about the 13-yard line.
But number 6, Sean Tesoro.
Okay, Westford second in about 2. Reading trying to stop the momentum here. It's a pitch to the back, to the left side. Gets out of a tackle, flag down. Reading strings out the defense, pushes them out of bounds.
Yeah, it looked like a holding on the
right
side.
Looks like that one's going to come back, holding on Westford. So holding call on Westford there, backs them up. Second and about 12 here from the Reading 22. Quarterback drops back for a pass. No, he keeps it. Out to the right side, over the 20. 15, cuts back in, pushed out of bounds to the 12-yard line. Almost the first down.
Yeah, got all that back.
Westford did get the first down on that play. First and 10 from the Reading 11. Quarterback, screen pass to left side. Reading was right there, but gets out of the tackle. Gets out to the outside, 10. Brought down at the 5 by Andrew Jackvany. Pick up about 5 yards. Westford second and 5 here from the Reading 6-yard line. Hand off up the middle, right through the middle and into the in the end zone, touchdown Westford. Westford going for the extra point here, up 25-0. 3.5 minutes to go in the third period. And off to the right side up the middle. Redding there. But he's in. Extra point is good for Westford. So 26-0. Okay, Redding with the ball back here at their own 35, trailing 26-0. Looking to get something going on offense, but they looks like they jump here. False start on Redding. Five-yard penalty. Redding right back up to the line. First and 15 now. Jack James in at quarterback for Redding. It's a handoff to Dougherty to the right side. He breaks a tackle up to the 40. Good pickup on that play. Redding with a big third down play here. About third and 4. Jack James keeps it. Rolls to the left, but brought down from behind. Loss of about 4. Nathan Berry back in as QB for Redding. Fourth down. Fourth down and about 7 here. Oh, he's going to make a throw. Berry to 22. It's a fight for the ball. It's intercepted. Going the wrong way by Westford. He fought for the ball, pulled it away from Redding. Now he runs up the sideline, and he's tackled by Sean Crowley at the Redding 40. So Redding turns the ball over. Okay, Westford with the ball back here after the interception. The Redding 36, handoff right up the middle. Redding defense right there to stop. First one on the hit was Nathan Berry and a slew of others. Short gain. Okay, second down and about 9. From the Redding 34. Hand off up the middle again. Redding right there. Make the quick stop.
I think Thomas Lafferty again.
Third down here now. It's third and 9 still for Westford. Hand off up the middle again. Right into the Redding defensive line. Pushed back.
Ryan O'Malley, I think, it'll stop. Again, Thomas Lafferty.
Fourth down here for Westford. Redding looking to make a stop here and get the ball back and try to do something here. Westford's got two receivers split to the right. It's a handoff to the right side. Redding's there to look, waiting for him. He still makes a turn, fumbles it out of bounds at the 34. So Redding gets the ball. Redding with the ball here after the on downs. At their own 35. The handoff right up the middle. Stopped pretty quickly by Westford. Under Jackney on the carry. Redding back up to the line, second down. Berry handoff. Over to Jackney. Looks like he's got a first down here. First down, Redding. First down here. Approaching midfield. 6 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Berry, handoff. Flag on the play. Stopped pretty quickly, about 3 yards. False start penalty and Redding declined by Westford. Second and about 8 here. Berry, a toss to Jackman on the outside. He turns the corner. He's free. He's still on his feet. Brought down at the 40. Almost broke that one all the way. Good play by Redding. First and 10 Redding after the big first down play there run by Andrew Jackvinny at the Westford 39. Berry tossed to Dougherty. Dougherty immediately hit in the backfield. About a 6 yard loss on the play. Okay, Redding, second down here. About second and 17. Berry handoff up the middle to Jackvinny again. He's still on his feet. up to the 40. Got the yards back from the last play. Third down. Okay, Reading here with third down at about 12 yards. The Westford 40. Barry handoff to Jackmany again. The right side for about 4 yards. They'll bring up fourth down. Okay, Reading is faced with fourth down and about 10 here with less than 3 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Barry drops back to throw. He's got, oh, was looking for Brendan Lindmark, but knocked away. So Westford takes over with 2 minutes, 20 seconds to go. Yeah. So Westford gets the ball back, first and 10, up 26-0 with about 2 minutes left. And off to the left side, still moving, Reading right in there. Two minutes to go now. Westford, second down. Hand off. Reading right there. Number 10, Nathan Berry, to make the tackle. Westford third down here. A little over a minute left. Hand off. Reading is right there. Immediately hit in the backfield. That'll bring up third down. Westford lines up here, fourth down. About 20 seconds to go here from their 30. This could be the last play of the game. Hand off to the left side. Reading right there to stop him. No gain. Clock ticking down. Reading gets the ball back. 8 seconds to go. At the Westford 26-yard line. See what they can do with here with one more play. Jackmany up the middle. Stopped at about the 20. And that's the ball game. So Westford finishes off with a 26-0 win. Reading never really got anything going on offense. Westford scored on their first four possessions with run plays. And Reading will come back next week, try to get back in the win column.